Not you there.
I think Blame's doing more insane for this than I am. Emotional damage. That's exactly where I'm feeling right now. After I complete this mini game, I'm never doing it again.
Multiplier being 32!
Into the blast zone?
Yes. It's totally Super Smash.
Dude, I play Smash Bros. More than you, and you're referencing Smash Bros. In a situation like this. I always hate when it is in this little area here, because then it's just kind of, it's gonna fall or not. I can't do anything at this point. Yeah. Ah. Can't get freaking red one. Oh, it's time to... Oh, there we go.
Already 64.
Trust me, that's not anywhere near as much as you think. Change it. why can't momentum always, why can't momentum never stop going? So that I can just jump off the ground or fly. Why does this game have to have physics that makes sense? Come on. That's the way. It actually isn't. Dude, when physics suck in games, it's not gonna be fun. Yeah, I realize how it's really annoying more often than it's funny. Like, there's a few exceptions when physics aren't making sense that work well with a game like Minecraft having floating blocks. But then, like, in something like this, if physics didn't make sense, it'd probably be more annoying than it is now. I mean, the physics kind of don't make sense, which is why it's annoying. Like, sometimes the ball just straight up doesn't go onto the flipper and just dies. Like, I flip up, and then the ball just goes up a little bit and then shooting down, like it did a bit earlier. Or if we'll be watching probably the video they watched yesterday, because uploading sucks. Like, do you see that just abrupt stop? Yeah.
128!
Didn't know the time for deepest pace up. Okay, I'm actually gonna focus now because I wanna get this done. Don't want to lose my multiplier.
You have 2 lives still, and you need 2 million more. Woo! 1 million left.
Not even 1 million left, dude. What are you talking about?
Okay.
Yes!
You need 100,000. Why is it that? Now you just need to get it in that portal?
Yep.
Oh my goodness. GG's.
I win. Noob.
Is that
wrong? Head to the night, boss. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna save this boss, but... because I want to be able to just replay this one, because this one's really fun. Slot number 3. Yo.
Whoa, he just sent sprites everywhere. Bro, he's throwing down his hand at you.
That's really how I get up. Oh no. Ah, boost trick. Do, 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 do. Get over here.
Can I
cross up, please? Thank you. You're bad.
That boss has 2 mouths. One to hold the sword and one to chew. I'm stoked.
Or...
for there. Base two. Direction last second. It's good play. Haha. This match is so fun. You're gonna get here.
Or something like that. Or supersonic attacks.
Here we are. Lol. It was so easy to exploit. Like, you can straight up just silent for a while, and occasionally you'll get skill points for it. Let me see if I need an example real quick. So you can just, like, do this half the time. And just get past a lot of the obstacles. Yeah, so you can just skill points occasionally. Of course, I don't have any useful in this challenge, but in that save I just did with the night, I'll probably silent for a while and add some skill tree, just so I can absolutely dunk on that fight. Thank you.
I don't know how many attack didn't work on the wing. Alright, 2/3 to be done. This is literally just the first island, but they put different things on it. This is the Giganto boss fight arena. You can really tell that they used all of their budget up on the first of the islands. All of their budget. Because like these last two islands were really, really bad compared to the others. The fifth one wasn't terrible, but this fourth one literally only has these towers and absolutely nothing else. And then, like I just said, these literally just are Corona's island. Dude, you really need to think about that question. Game design takes up money. Yeah, then you pay them, they have to buy the computers, they need all this things to make games like this. It's expensive.
Also, it looks like they grabbed
What are you talking about? I don't know. In time, probably around 30 minutes, maybe at most. Yeah, around 30 minutes. Not quite 30 minutes. Those I usually stop after like 56 minutes on average. Got a lot of time for them, James. It's Friday tomorrow. One more week till winter break. What the heck? Invisible wall. Oh, that's bogus. I did through all this from a house to go. Over. All right. After this, I'm literally dunking time.
That's cool.
What the heck, camera? Most of the time the camera changing in these 2D sessions isn't too annoying. When sometimes you actually try and treat it like an open world game. Stop it. Let me jump! Oh, that's cool. I've seen some people say that, like, it isn't acceptable for games to have bad graphics anymore. Minecraft, intense sweating.
Don't worry, the sheep wasn't hurt, because they're kind of made to do this. Oh, it's back
Thank you. 25 second history time or something. It's a short stage.
William, stop being gross.
What the heck?
There we go.
Oh no, I didn't want to leave. Crap.
I was a ball and see how I got two keys. Wait, let me do the rings.
Alright, I'll be on record.
Hey.
I was surprised at all. How did you sound normal? Looks like I might not want to boost. Yeah.
Most on me. Oh no, it's not a Strider, right? Just jump off into my dreams. No. Alright, well, I'm gonna have self-run here about time. Grip.